Students at Divine Child in Dearborn took advantage of this week's snow. Check this out. Some hardworking kids building this massive snow chapel complete with stained glass windows. Well, tonight their work paid off and the congregation held mass outside. We're told the project was a spur of the moment idea that was a nice change of pace for the students.
We've had to cancel so much for the kids lately, you know, just because of COVID and safety issues. We were like, we need to do something.
Father Pelican says the whole thing took about a week to put together, a couple days of planning, and about 2.5 days of construction.